I think that I had a good variation of my speed of the receives, sometimes slow, sometimes speedy, sometimes in the corner, sometimes in the middle. So you need a lot of variations against the Chinese, because if they know where the ball is coming, they have a good answer. I think the second set was the most important. I was a little bit down, I think, and this was maybe the key. Then he lost a little bit his head. He came back, but still I had the feeling he had a small damage after that. It's a very nice feeling to beat again a Chinese player and in front of the home crowd. So I'm very proud of myself, and it was a long way to go, even if I had a good start. But I felt he tried some things out and tried to play different tactics, different serves, and there were some quite difficult situations, but I had always a good idea, and this was the key.
Magic! It is magic! Timo Boll!